Afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Nigel's Blind Bloke Racing and Upcycling YouTube channel. So, as you're probably aware, I'm making this solenoid-operated horizontal mill engine out of scrap wood and bits and bobs out of my late father's workshop box. So, here we are. So, I've put the flywheel on the shaft. So, I need to put that through there. Like that, and yet the other day I went into the workshop and made a couple of crank arms, so that's got to go on there like that. Right, so look then, so look at that, that needs to go on there. So, well, that went on the other day when I tried it, so I don't know why it's not doing that. Let's have a look. It. So let's put that through there again. Hope you're all right. So I hope you can see what I'm trying to do here. So this is the crank arm for the switch. So we'll put that through there. Try and get that through that bearing. Yeah, that's through that bearing, like that. So this has got the conrod on, so that goes on there like that. So I've been in the workshop and made them. So if I try and tighten these up, bear with me please, and I've got Sounds of the 70s on the radio. I don't know if you can see the, that boombox just there. Well, that's an old, suitcase that I made into a portable boombox, so it's it sounds quite nice. It's 40 watts output, so I need to tighten them up. So that goes right, you can see now that that is the crankshaft, that goes like that lot. Yeah, you can see that. And then we've got this one in here. I need to tighten that up. So that's this is going to be the operating the switch to switch the solenoid on and off at the top dead centre kind of thing, or just after top dead centre. It's all a bit fiddly for me, so. So right, if I do that look with the crank arm, can you see that? Right, so because I'm using stuff out of my dad's shed and box, I've got these two things here, these two brass finials, which are gonna go there like that. I'm gonna have two strips of brass like this paper here, and they're gonna go on there, they're gonna go on there like that. Can you see that across there? And then as this arm comes down, it's going to press the brass together to make the switch. So that's why I'm using them there. So that's going to be like that. That's a crankshaft. And as you can see, this little crank arm, that's going to press them two bits of brass down to make the contact. So hopefully that's going to work at some point. I'm going to paint this all up. So that's what I've been doing. So I hope you're enjoying everything I'm doing. Please like and subscribe to my channel. When I get to 100 subscribers, I'm going to do a merchandise giveaway. So thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for all your support. You're more than welcome to comment on anything I do and ask any questions. And the channel's called Nigel Blind Boat Racing on YouTube. So please check me out. Thank you very much.